Neil, a 0-0 draw here in Malmo through to the next round of the Europa League. What are your thoughts on today's performance?
I think it was a solid performance. That's nothing more, nothing less, I don't think. I think we could have created more and hopefully got a couple of goals here. But overall, it's a job done for us. You know, the idea is when you come down these ties is first 20, 30 minutes, don't give the other team any sort of sniff that they can create a comeback. The crowd will get behind them, you know. And it's our first taste of away European football, you know. So it's a job done and it's another clean sheet.
Yeah, when you look in terms of boxes ticked, and a clean sheet, as you say, and defensively very sound.
Yeah, exactly. And we weren't completely all there tonight, clicking in our flow and passing forward, going forward, you know. But I think for everything else, we were right there and we competed. And the number one rule of football is if it's not going perfect for you, to make sure it doesn't fit in the team. And that's what we've done.
Yeah. Well, in the pre-match press conference, Ash and the boss were talking about, you know, planning ahead for the Man U game and working towards that. In terms of ball retention and phases like that, it went well.
Yeah, exactly. You know, it was a good exercise for us, and these are never easy ties. You know, a goal inside the first even 20 minutes for them could give them a lift, and the crowd could start to feel something's going to happen. You know, it could have turned out a different night, but we'd done the job well. I thought we were efficient. The boys that came on did a good job as well in the second half, and I think all in all, it's a good job, and hopefully the fans enjoyed their couple of days over here in Malmo and the first taste of it. It seemed like they did anyway. A few of them were a bit leery by half seven, but that's what they want to do. You know, they're looking for they want to do this for Swansea, and I think hopefully they've enjoyed it and get a safe trip back.
For yourself as well, Tayls, another 90 minutes under the belt. I mean, it's going well so far for you.
Yeah, exactly. It's going perfect for me. I don't like to say and jinx it. Do you know what I mean? But touch wood anyway. It's I've had nothing so far yet with anything, any sort of the niggles and stuff like that. So I think I'm just happy with how it's going. I'm enjoying my football training for a length of time now since the end of February, and it's all gone really well for me. So I'm pleased that I'm playing the minutes.
And all eyes on the draw in Switzerland tomorrow afternoon.
Yeah, exactly. I don't know who we can get, but hopefully let's hope it's another good tie, and hopefully not too far again for the fans to come. But whoever it is, we'll just enjoy it.